I am Chef Debrah VanTrece from Twisted Soul Cookhouse and Pours. Today I am doing a red hot candy wing. I wanted to do something that brought back a childhood memory. And so I remember as a kid eating red hot candy wings. And so I decided I'd like to grill. I'm the big green egg. These incredible wings. They've been sauced with a barbecue sauce that is very reminiscent of the taste you got as a child from red hot candy. I love using my big green egg for this, mainly because it's one, versatile. Two, we can control the temperature of what we're doing here. You know, so I didn't want like heavy heat. You know, I wanted a medium heat. I wanted heat that I could adjust so that once I lacquered the wings, it could kind of bake into the actual wing itself, and I can achieve all of that by using a big green egg. Actually, as much as I cook, I love my egg. Even in the restaurant, I have a small egg that sits underneath our hood. We cook everything on it. I cannot say enough good things about the big green egg. I love it.